Welcome, dear friends, to our new video. Today we want to show you the smart controller and also the light controller in comparison. So let's go. First, we are going to look at the smart controller. It has a lot of different adjustments. For example, a sleep time and standby modus. Another thing is the Bluetooth function, which can help you to use the Cable smart app. Also, you can use the prepress function for different working methods. In the middle, you've got a nice wheel you can use for all the different values and adjustments. So, if you're looking to the light controller, you have only basic adjustments for the time and temperature, which you can adjust with the help of the arrow keys and confirm it with the OK button. Then, back on the smart controller, you can see you have a big display with a LED screen and really good readable blue letters. Well, if we are looking to the light controller, it has a basic screen, a big display, but only a short and small screen with red letters, which are also good readable. The last thing you can say about the smart controller, it has a counter for the pressing operations you have done, and it's also possible to reset all the things to the factory setting, which is not possible on the light controller. Well, the only common features are that both heat presses opens automatically or with the red button under the lever. So, at the end, in summary, you can say the main advantage of the smart controller is you have a comfortably and a great selection of working methods. And in comparison to that, you can say about the light controller that the main advantage is it's cost effective and it's easy to adjust. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. See you soon. Goodbye.